Back here at home, the Arp Police Department arrested and charged a woman with 8 counts of credit card abuse. Amber Nicole Grossell was wanted for these offenses, and she was arrested on Monday. According to officers, every charge is a state jail felony. She was booked into the Smith County Jail and is being held on an $800,000 bond.